Hi. Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Chapter 4, Battle of Endor. As the Rebel fleet draws closer to the Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned himself over to Imperial forces and heads to the Death Star for a final confrontation with Darth Vader. Commando team led by Han Solo makes its way towards the Imperial shield generator on Endor, but the Rebel forces are lured into a trap. Although it appears incomplete, the Death Star is already fully functional, and a deadly surprise lies in wait for them, for the intrepid Rebel strike team. Why does Luke look so upset? Bro, that's your sister, man. Golden God. We will help you. They're eating Han. Man, wait, how many pieces is the Death Star? Maybe that's why it's taken them so long. How many pieces is the Lego Death Star? That's a lot of pieces. 4,016. No, shut up. Stop talking. There you go. That's why it's taken so long. Is this Luke? This is Leia. Luke's gone. Get over it. So I'm still a bit sick. You can tell by my nose. Not my nose, by the sound of my voice. Oh, that's... Sorry. That was an Ewok. And I was just shooting him in the face. Like, why isn't this thing breaking? Oh, we need Jedis for all of this, so I don't know why I'm wasting the time on it. It's kind of like, like Kashyyyk. Is Wicket? This is Wicket. Of course he is. He's the only one wearing red. Okay. Where'd R2 go? There he is. I don't think I can do anything over there because... Because R2 can't flip switches. And there's no point destroying any of that, so let's just go ahead and move on. Bro, we built a bridge. You didn't have to do that. What does this do? We don't have a Jedi. We'll ignore that. We need Golden God. And we need a builder. So big Wicket. Thank you. No! Oh! You failed me, Chewie. So I'm gonna switch to someone else. Okay. There are no enemies here? Right when I say, are there no enemies here? Enemies spawn in. There we go. What? This one's still not broken? Wait. Could have swore I broke that one too. All the ones I broke somehow were re-repaired. He runs like Jack Sparrow. That's what I get for having an Ewok with a slingshot. Let's go! Knock him out with rocks. There we go. Wow, just gotta keep shooting Leia. Because female characters moan when they get hit. Okay, what else? Nothing? Yep, something. Oh, it's probably just up to another mini kit. Oh, a slingshot doesn't count as a gun. I guess that should have been obvious. No, it wasn't. What was the point in this? Money? Oh, I can just run through this. I was like, why? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I can build the tractor. I thought I had to dig the tractor out with the force. Get us some carrots. Nice to know that Ewoks know what carrots are. There's no mini kit for that? Need to open this up somehow. That's how. You shoot it. Did you say you'll pay with your life? Okay. So that's how we get you four up. Just need to make it so the robots can come up. To your stations. Hey. I mean, unless he was gonna stand on a switch for us. We have no use for him. Oh, that's just money and minikits. We don't need none of that. No. Hey. Did I just fling it forward? Yes, I do. Okay. Oh. Get out of there. Thank you. I want. I guess I should have put Wicked in it, huh? Oof. Blaster fire everywhere. Okay. Hey, that doesn't kill them, it just ejects them. They're just gonna get right back in. See? Okay. So I was trying to see the progression point. No, not what I was doing. So this is what I need to do. There's still the other one walking around over there, but worry about him later. How am I getting up there? Not that way. Am I flinging up there? Oh! How did you get up there? How did he get up there? Okay. I guess that all made sense. Well, I might as well grab that blue. I don't know who stepped on the switch to allow Chewbacca to get up there. None of us could jump high enough. So he kind of probably just climbed up the tree. Destroy all the stuff inside. They can't become fully operational. Oh, even though we just heard that they were fully operational. And this one, R2. We need you, R2. Well, I thought it was going to lead me to a little hole I had to go through. Instead, it's most likely a C-3PO. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's four. Okay. Nothing down here. How do we get into that room? That's how we get in that room. No. I knew there was a little thing. Send him! Hey! Don't. I thought they sat on it to drop the switch. Isn't that what Anakin does? Can it? Hello? What? There it goes. It was not going through it. I was pressing all the buttons. Oh, here's the first one that we missed because we just ran immediately into the next room. Let's clear the room first because they're just going to take my helmet away. It's a little TIE fighter. Done. Oh, killed myself. Wait, then what's in there? Oh, a red brick. That we don't have all the pieces for, so we're not gonna go for it. Got it. Well, we might. We'll check it out. Let's just go ahead and get this going first. Can he pull switches? No, I didn't think so. That's why I switched to Han Solo last time. Oh, can hear a siren. No, she's wearing a hat, so she can't wear the stormtrooper thing. Also, she won't wear the stormtrooper thing. At least not the first time we met her. But she'll wear the bounty hunter hat. What did it open? I don't know what happened. I think I grinded somebody up. So we're just gonna move on. I think it was bugged. Okay. Check it out. Oh, and those two are dead.